Welcome to the Enphase Homeowner Video Series. Ever wonder what happens to your grid-connected solar system when the power goes out? In this video, we'll tackle that question. Many solar customers assume that if the sun is shining, they will still have electricity when there is a power outage. Traditional solar arrays, without backup storage, can deliver many benefits, but they can't deliver power during an outage. There is one specific reason why this is. Traditional solar arrays are grid-tied. Let's talk about what it means to be tied to the grid. When you decided to go solar, you, or your installer on your behalf, submitted an interconnection application to your utility to allow your solar array to connect to the grid. Your solar system generates electricity during the day when the sun is shining, and your utility delivers electricity to you all day, especially at night or when your array isn't providing enough electricity to meet your needs. On exceptionally sunny days, or when you are using very little electricity, you may even generate more than you need. You may feed this excess electricity back to the grid for credit on your utility bill. This is what it means to be grid-tied. You have a mutually beneficial relationship with the utility. You reduce demand on the grid during peak production times, and the grid provides the delivery infrastructure and the electricity you need when your solar array cannot. But why can't you have electricity when the power is out, even when the sun is still shining? Here's why. Grid-tied systems are designed with a great deal of safety in mind. When the power goes out, your utility may have to make repairs on its distribution network. There may be a line down or a failed transformer that requires repair. Now imagine you're a utility worker who has the assignment to restore power to several thousand customers. Would you work on the lines if you thought the lines might be live? No, of course not. This is why traditional grid-tied solar systems must turn off during a power outage, to prevent creating an island of power that could put a line worker at risk. This basic safety requirement is called Antiislanding. International standards define Antiislanding as a critical behavior of all compliant grid-tied inverter equipment. Enphase microinverters meet this and all other requirements for grid-tied inverters. Now you know. Traditional grid-tied solar systems, without backup storage, must shut down to protect line workers during a power outage. To learn more, visit our video page at enphase.com/homeownervideos.